In two easy steps from this materials calculator, you'll be able to find out how many linear yards of fabric is needed for your project, how many pounds of resin is required to saturate or wet out your fabric, and the actual thickness of your final laminate. Step 1. Determining your project dimensions. Assuming my part is oval, I would choose the width and length across the center point of the oval. In this case, my part is 20 inches wide by 40 inches long, and I'd like it to be almost an eighth inch thick, which is 0.13. Step 2. Selecting your fabric by layer. In this example, I want to use 2 layers of 1069 carbon fiber and 5 layers of 271 10-ounce fiberglass. Note it is not necessary to use all the fabric drop-downs. Now I'll click the Calculate button to retrieve the results for my part. As you can see, my desired thickness of 0.13 was not achieved with the amount of layers I had chosen for this part. I am 0.029 inches less than I wanted to be. To get a better result, I am going to add a couple of layers to my 271 fiberglass fabric. Recalculate. Now my part's thickness is just slightly over the 0.13 I wanted, well within my acceptable size for this part. For this project, I will need almost a yard of carbon fiber and a little over 3 yards of the 10-ounce fabric. Also, I will need 5.3 pounds of resin for proper saturation of this part. This would require a purchase of at least 1 gallon of resin, since the resin weight for a gallon is almost 9 pounds. Finally, I will print my results for a reference guide for when I am ready to make my purchases.